And then he had been depressed. And then we sat there talking for a few hours. And then it was like we healed each other by talking and passing energy, I think, and vibes. And then I had like a spiritual, what's the best word for it? It's not like a spiritual experience, mystical experience, that's the way I put it. Like at 7 o'clock that morning, I was in the outer body in another dimension, in another me in another dimension. But I thought it felt just as real, it was more real than this, you know? And I was seeing all this stuff, and I woke up feeling completely different. I've been lifted out of the depression. I came back to my body. I felt like a whole new person. And that was at the very moment when I was thinking about giving all this up. And we can't do this anymore. Something from the universe came, stepped into that moment and said, no, you do. You do have to keep your health. You have to help people. You know? And it happened again last week. It happened back in January when anytime the universe isn't getting through to us and it's real important, something happens in a strange way that it feels like it could. It's not a coincidence. It's definitely not.
Kind of like Alex.
Alex, I was about to mention him. Hey, like me and Jeremy again were falling off the other weekend, depressed, and you know getting back to that again. And then his friend Alex, which we're gonna have him on soon. He just called a little while ago to ask when we're gonna do a video with him. He started seeing the Lord Buddha and all these spirits and hearing them, you know, superbly, you know, and all the time doing, you know, and wanting to learn this stuff and be taught. But he came to us with a message from Lord Buddha himself saying, like, you know, the Lord Buddha came to my bedroom last night.
Yeah.
What did he say? He said you need to do a lot more videos.
Yeah, he was reassuring Alex that he wasn't crazy for seeing what he was seeing, too, you know, and giving him all kinds of advice that was real sensible advice.
And there was no way that he could have known.
Yeah.
He just knew all this stuff. He was listing his stuff out. He knew it was important, and Alex was just saying the stuff. He's like, we need to do more videos, and you and Jeremy need to spend more time talking to each other.
Yeah, you'll meet Alex.
He never talked about stuff like that.
Never just does. One morning.
He just started doing it.
Yeah, he just kept on asking me who this spirit was, who this spirit. He could see so-and-so's grandparents when they talked on the phone and stuff. I was like, well, what are you seeing, man? He's like, well, he's telling me all this stuff. And I'm like, wow, man. And the stuff he's saying is accurate, it's sensible, it's medium-like.
Well-rounded. That's the word.
It's like the words of the infinite are coming out of him, you know.
Mm-hmm.
You know, he's learning it from spirits, you know.
Yeah. And then we're learning from him. At the moment where Jeremy and I were not digging and things done and we're not good. Like I know I keep coming back to that, but I'm keeping it real. I want to be real here. Like we talk, we gotta be honest with our viewers and our friends here. That's what we go through. We go through depression, things like that. But then we always get picked up by the universe in one fashion or another.
Yeah, something scoops us.
Like Alex comes through with the messages and reminds us, but y'all need to do more videos. And, you know, Lord Buddha said that to me. You know,
yeah, encouragement.
Encouragement.
From the other side.
Helps too.
Yeah,
hell yeah. Like I learned something from every spirit we ever dealt with, every Lord, every spirit. You know, they're all there, you know. I mean, and we get encouragement all the time from them, props, and we're learning from them. You know, we help them, they help us. It's like a symbiotic relationship in a true sense, you know.
Absolutely.
It's, you know, we learn a lot, you know, from talking to a lot of people, and a lot of spirits learn a lot. And we continue to learn, you know.
Yeah, we're doing good.
I mean, that.
You just got to stay on track.
On track. You know, so that's why we say, well, you know, we're going to try to do this at least. I mean, we're striving for 7 days a week, every day doing videos. Every day doing at least 1 hour's worth of videos to go up on the internet.
Yeah, if we can fit that in.
And we're going to make it fit in. We're going to figure out a way. We can fit it in. There's no excuse why we couldn't.
I think we're going to work it out.
Because we're going to want to do it, let's say, every day. You know, if people need spiritual encouragement, they can come
Yeah.
and learn something. You know, we hope we can teach something good.
Yeah. Yeah, especially if you guys ask questions.
Yeah, please ask questions. Yeah. It doesn't matter, like, from any perspective, any question. If you have questions that you don't mind being answered in this forum here, you know, other people, you know, if your question might help other people.
Yeah, maybe,
so don't be afraid to ask it.
Maybe you just want to know what we would say about it. You know?
Yeah, it could be anything. Yeah. Don't be afraid to write. Just write a message here on this Facebook page.
Yeah.
Please do it. Don't hesitate. We'll get right to it. We'll probably do it the next day.
We
can get it in. We're going to do it.
Yeah,
you know? We're going to answer all the questions.
Absolutely.
You know, it's important to us to do stuff like that. And, you know, pretty soon I think we're going to start, like, you know, we have lists. We might even start, you know, we're going to do a lot of stuff on these videos.
Yeah.
We're going to have videos of us channeling the other side. I think we're going to start doing that more. If we haven't done that enough, I might do some role playing like we talked about in the last video. Role playing
very interesting. Very interesting stuff.
Yeah, it's all kinds of stuff. We might talk about aliens and other worlds and stuff. We have a lot to say on that.
Yeah.
We have a whole lot to say on that. We've seen alien spacecraft before in this world. We've run across them. You know, we've seen other dimensions. We've seen other worlds before and shown them.
Other planets.
It's hard to even put in words. It's important to open your mind. Speaking of that, open your mind to your perspective beyond this planet. You got to think like the world is like Stargate or Star Trek or something. That imagine like the universe being full of all kinds of different intelligent life, which it is. You know, all different types of beings, advanced, more advanced than us, and less advanced. You know. We're more primitive on this planet, very much compared to some of these extraterrestrial cultures.
That's right.
But remember, we're aliens. No, you know, we're aliens too. Remember that. You know, humans are aliens to different worlds. Another world out there, look at Earth and say, oh, they're aliens.
We're aliens, yeah.
So remember that it's not that these big black eyed ones, you know, with the gray skin or the green skin. Now they exist. Those ones, yes, they do exist. Get around a lot, but there's so many different other types, humanoids and all.
Yeah, I'm not focusing on one particular type of alien or anything, you know.
Or any one subject. We'll talk about it. A lot of this stuff is all spiritually related, even the alien subject.
Yeah.
That relates to spiritual development.
I guess we have to wrap this one up.
No, we got 3 more minutes.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, let's use our time up. Let's wrap it up, yeah. But, you know, look, it's, you know, it's, be safe out there. It's Friday night. I know a lot of people will be partying and stuff.
Yeah.
Probably get drunk tonight and whatever you're doing tonight, smoke a blunt or something, whatever you do. I'm not judging anything. I've been through all of it.
If it makes you happy,
don't be safe. Don't get in no trouble. Stay out of that trouble. Definitely, trouble's easy to get into, but a motherfucker to get out of.
Right.
That's true right there. Pat, we might get, who knows, you might end up doing more videos today. I might end up doing some of those with me, because sometimes I've been at home and just had ideas and wanted to put them down. I might do something like that, you know, too. If I have ideas, I might start doing videos just me by myself, like I used to do. And then these two, or whatever pops up.
Yeah.
But anyway, I guess we'll close out here, but
see what happens.
All right.
All right. Peace.